Now, moving on, when Anna Ripley makes a run for it and No Mercy Percy takes over, we hear the demon's voice. And if you had subtitles on, this marked the very first time that we see Orthax properly named. And as we see over the course of this episode and episode 12, Orthax is a gigantic shadowy demon with a bird-like beak, very similar to Percy's Plague Doctor mask. And yes, it is voiced by Matt Mercer.